Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ogoni fun Olorun loke orun.
Glory to God in the highest.
Ati ni aye alaafia.
And peace to the earth.
Omi ogun to ngbe olo yi.
That ocean of battle that is taking you away.
Loruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Mo gbe ojade nbe.
I bring you out of the ocean.
Isele inera to nsele si o yi.
Every occurrences of pain and discomfort that you are having.
Pepe ogun to duro gangan si waju re yi.
The altar of battle standing upright before you.
Mo pase loruko Jesu.
I command in the name of
Jesus.
Fire consume those altars. Under the covenant of battles, that your destiny is kept. Where you are experiencing pains and discomforts. Hear the word of God today. You are brought out of it. The heaven of help open unto you. Authority for ease comes into your life. You will begin to experience comfort as from today. And you will not battle anymore. All you children of God, throughout the world, the heaven is using for this ministry to buy cards for us, to sow into this ministry, to pay your tithe into this ministry. I command in the name of Jesus, wherever you are, the peace of the Lord will locate you. Wherever you are, comfort will locate you. Wherever you are, miracle will speak in your life. Wherever you are, your ways begin to open. I prophesy in the name of Jesus, every seed that you have sown into this ministry, the Lord pay you back. Something I want to do, but you don't have. The Lord will bless you in abundance. Showers of blessing come upon you, and you will be blessed. In Jesus' mighty name. What we want to use to pray today is fight against the enemy that never wants your peace. Don't think all enemies will appreciate peace. There are some people, they are enemy of peace. They don't want progress for one's life. They are troublemakers. They are people inconvenient to us. If you don't pray to wage war against them, they can bring you down. Truly, as children of God, we need to pursue peace. According to God, we should pursue peace with all men. We should pursue peace. But whenever we see someone that does not welcome peace, the way to wage war against the person is prayer. There's nothing you can give to some people, they won't listen. No advice, they will not take it. What they want to do, until they achieve it.
And
that is why you must not joke with prayer. When you are praying, you see that doors of mercy begin to open for you. You see that promises begin to fulfill, and God begin to destroy their
power.
And so that their covenants have been destroyed. The book of Deuteronomy chapter 20 from verse 10 to 14.
Kilo so yes.
Nigba ti iwo ba sumo ilu kan lati baja. Nigba na ni ki iwo ki o fi alaafia lo.
Fi alaafia lo.
Yo si se. Bi o ba da Olorun alaafia.
Yes.
Ti o si sile kun sile fun o. Nje yo se. Gbogbo awon eniyan ti a ba ba ninu re. Won si ma je olosin fun o.
Yes.
Won si ma sin o.
Hallelujah. Oluwa nigba te eyan ba de ilu kan.
Lo se when you get to a particular town.
O so fun omo Israeli.
Was telling the Israelites.
Fi alaafia lo won.
He said make peace with them.
Soro alaafia fun won.
Speak peace to them.
Ti o ba gba alaafia laaye.
They accept peace.
Won ni di wahala.
They don't know.
Ba ti o gba alaafia laaye.
But if they do not allow it,
iwo mura dua.
You prepare for prayer and pray for you to be delivered.
Your
place of work, there are people there that don't want peace, and they can bring you down. They can send you back, even your father's house, among your siblings. There are some people they don't want peace. The way out is to be prayerful so that you can be free. Biko basi fe bao she alafia.
Yes.
She won't be able to fe baoja. Nje ki owo ki o doti.
Ki o doti.
Nigba ti Oluwa Olorun re
ba. Olorun so fe enikeni to ba fe ba oja.
Anyone want to fight you?
Ma beru.
Do not be afraid.
Ma sa.
Do not run away.
Doti eniyan.
You have to stay against that person with the power of God.
O se ba eniyan kan le.
And fight that person down.
Ninu adua.
In prayer.
Won gbe iranse Olorun kan lo si ijo kan.
The minister of God was transferred to church.
Alagba kan be nbe.
There was an elder there.
Yawe dickness ni.
His wife was a dickness.
O se iranse Olorun te gbe lori ijo yen.
There is no minister of God transferred to that station.
Ki won ki ni lara.
that they do not cause problems. They will inconvenience that
pastor.
The extent that in a
church
year,
the pastor, man,
the church had four pastors. They seek for transfer. This man is so gifted, he knows how to go to other
elders.
To turn against their conclusion in the meeting on
Sunday.
When those ministers see that there is no progress,
they
go to headquarters to seek for transfer. They say they are not staying in that church. Then the pastor was transferred there. On getting there, he greeted that elder.
He
was so close to him. He will bring him to his house. Then they will speak
together.
He gave that man money to
him.
He will not leave him alone. He will call elder.
Even
the service he will lead it.
Now, Baba, when
he saw that he could not turn off the work of that pastor, then he now went to
take
charge. Now, on getting to the church committee meeting, so that the pastor will sit on the chair. Then he will fall down until he will die. Pastor was in 7 days
marathon
of
suffering.
That day will be the last day.
Then
the
minister
said, finish the prayer before you break.
They
are in the prayer. Has changed the chair. Where the pastor is
sitting.
As the other was coming, he has forgotten that he has done one evil work in the evening. He sat on the chair.
He started
vomiting. Until this my husband implicates himself.
He said, "Go on, talofi alafia."
It's not all enemy that love is.
So he didn't yet talk about my God.
That's why he must be praying very well.
Agbadu akan last year.
He had a prayer last
and
year.
And my enemy must die. So enemy.
Anyone who does not want peace, you must work against that person.
Isaac, he said,
it's not physical fight.
Must study Aladua fun.
I study prayer for one very well.
Aladua toma fadua
payan. The one who will kill with prayer.
Ada toma sajo.
Then he will even be taking care.
Ama fadua baeja.
He will be fighting you with prayer.
Ada toma kio.
He will be greeting you very well.
Oga mi ma soro kan.
My boss used to say something.
Ani meni baeja.
I won't fight him.
Meni di ama pe mo binu.
I will not let him.
Meni soro binu loju re.
I will not speak of annoyance.
Kemo baarite mi gbamu.
So that they won't hold my word.
I'll
be talking to God. Fight for me. Yeah, let's pray. Somebody is troubling me. This person is troubling me. He's troubling my life. Lord, fight for me. Lord, fight my
God.
Are you not seeing
me?
He said there's nothing you can do. In the next 1 month,
that
prayer has been going on Monday and in
Friday.
That person we know that is in trouble.
Yes.
Nigbati Oluwa Olorun re ba fi le olowo.
Yes.
Ki iwo ki o si fi oju ida pa gbogbo okunrin tin be ninu re.
Tori kilo de ta fi ni pa won run
dan. Why do you say they should destroy them all?
Gbogbo won fi alaafia.
Because they do not want peace.
E ka ese ikerin laye
lo ya.
Sugbon
awon obirin ati awon omo wewe
ni ko das.
Ati awon won osin. Ati gbogbo tin be ninu na. Ati gbogbo ikogun re. Ni ki iwo ki o kokun ara re. Ki iwo ki o si ma je.
Oluwa ni to ta re. Do ti ko run dan.
Stay with it and destroy.
Ah, e je agbadua
me. Let's pray this 7 prayer points.
Adua akoko re o.
This is the first prayer point.
Ota ti o fi alaafia.
The enemy that does not want my peace in my life. Lord, kill that enemy for me. The one who is fighting me, I said I will not go.
Lord,
conquer him for me. This is the second prayer point. Enemy that is fighting me with evil, that is working with evil against me, that is taking evil steps against me,
strike
that enemy there. This is the third prayer point. The gathering of evil people,
that is
to turn away my goodness. Heavenly hosts rise against that person. during this kingdom. Definitely all swallow him up.
There
is the prayer number five. All the people that have been sent messenger against me.
You
have to throw arrow of problems to my life.
Lord,
kill him, kill the messenger. The person that was sent to me, the person who sent him to
me,
both of them, destroy them. Pray the sixth prayer. Lord, give me a weapon of power.
The
enemy will not be able to go scot
free. Back to sender.
Power back to sender.
Lord,
release it to me.
Second,
I will make anyone that rise against me. They will be having scared on them. Lord, give me that authority. Authority that will make anyone that rise against me. That will be flogged. Lord, give me that authority.
Hey,
pray the second prayer point.
Jesus.
God Jesus, who is the one fighting against me? That I do not know is fighting against
me.
Ah, fight against that person. The one fighting me.
That
I do not know. Lord, fight against that
person.
In Jesus' mighty name. I prophesy to
them.
The enemy that does not want your peace. By your case. The ground open is
once.
In the name of Jesus. Grand swallow them.
It's
laughing towards you openly.
But
it's fighting you secretly. Heaven beat that person to death.
Angel
of person put that person down. Every gathering and cancel in darkness.
Where
you are being reported for evil. Heaven strike them dead. The Lord rise against them. The Lord destroy them with death. Everyone wants to bring you down. In the name of Jesus. They are dead. You are justified. In Jesus' mighty name. The VG continues.
The program.
Today,
we
made Vijay
at
night.
Go,
let's pray together.
The last Thursday of this month,
this is the last Thursday of
this
month. It made us pray
Vijay.
Come tonight. In the Vijay, that we pray together.
Show, Lord,
7 days
Vijay.
Bring it down.
Why will be our way?
Come and see how people are praying.
And they are seeing
the hands of God
in
their lives instantly.
Back on the 19, 20, 21, and 24.
All you parents.
Do
not forget. That prayer is morning session, 9 a.m. to 12 noon. Let's pray together.
You
see the hand of God.
Heaven
will open for you. I promise you before you. And you have to. In Jesus' mighty name. I'm expecting you in the VG tonight.
Amen.
You may receive the grace to be receiving these prayers. On your phone every day. On WhatsApp.
Tabilori Telegram.
Or on Telegram.
Pelu awon number yi.
With these numbers.
+234 80 34 62 84 79. Number like ejini eyi.
Here is the second number.
+234 80 22 03 53 89. Number like etani eyi.
This is the third number.
+234 70 31 91 68 22. Number like erini eyi.
This is the fourth number.
+234 70 38 56 11 22. Back on
also,
only my God prayer, Lord, YouTube.
You can be listening to this prayer on YouTube.
Lord, Jojuma.
Every day.
Michael Adefisoye.
At Michael Adefisoye.
Ni Urukowa, Lord, YouTube.
That's our name on YouTube.
Otule magba, Lord, Jojuma.
You can also listen to it every day.
Ni Facebook page, you are.
Our Facebook page.
We love Prophet Adefisoye prayer.
Love Prophet Adefisoye's prayer.
Like the page, yeah.
Like the page.
Only Darakwama, Lord, Instagram,
you are. You can join us on our Instagram.
Woli Michael Adefisoye.
Woli Michael
be a tingbo awon adua yi.
I listen to this prayer.
Loruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ileri Oluwa.
The promise of God.
Yo ma se lori aye yi.
To pass over
your
life.
Aye yi yo ma tesiwaju.
Your life will experience progress.
Ma je aladaje adua yi.
Do not be selfish concerning this prayer.
Ma send the si gbogbo omo Olorun.
Send it to all children of God.
To mo pe aye won nilu adua.
You know that their lives need prayer.
Bi o tin se.
As you're doing it.
Ileri Olorun yo se.
The promise of God will come to pass.
Amen.
Amen.
Adupe lowo gbogbo eyan omo Olorun.
Thank you all children of God.
Ti Olorun
that God is using for this project.
Ati ra gbogbo ties isale yen.
Bought all the ties for downstairs.
Ati ori ota.
And for the altar.
Oku auditorium ni sale.
Remain the auditorium.
Ati oke.
And the one up.
Ati awon office gbogbo.
All offices.
Mo gbadua.
I pray.
Gbogbo eyin ti Olorun tin lo.
All of it that God has used.
Ati eyin ti Olorun yo tun lo.
Some of it that will continue to.
Ileri Olorun ko se lori aye yin.
Praise of God will come to pass over.
Orere gbogbo ti an po nbe fun.
All the good thing you are thirsty of.
ko release she fun aye yi o ni ayo
the life we have joined
aye yi o tesiwaju gbogbo en to wu lokan lati se ti e ko ni olorun yo so yin deni bukun ki se yen to pari iya do ti o mu ke nipa nbe
miracle that will make you to be perfect
oluwa release she fun
e
o gba ere e laye loruko jesu kristi e o today ijoba olorun
jesu
oluwa wa
Jesus mighty name. Amen. Center of Blessing to wa ni number 4 Abrahamizomo Street up Ade Yon Road Adetola Bus Stop ni ilu Ijaya Leko pelu Lady Evangelist Bumi Akinanu Adeoye awon lo ma fun ni da wa lara ya nipa ti baba wa ati mama wa Prophet Michael Adefisoye ati Lady Evangelist Adeola Adefisoye lolugbalejo aladua ni je won omo fun alaye leko mere e le pe sori number 1 08034628479 ati 08022 03 53 89 Jesus Lulua.
Recorded, mixed, and mastered by Tayo 08060516493.